Balboa, she looked fabulous tonight. Is she there?
Thank you.
Yes. And see, it's too loud. We're all on different zones right now. We're all in different zones. But Rocky is the very first bad girl that we had at 340. We were open. Yeah, that was. And look at you, as beautiful as ever, and you're back again tonight.
Thanks.
So we're going to celebrate tonight with you, aren't we?
Yeah, it was my birthday last Friday, but I'm celebrating with you guys. So.
That's because I couldn't afford to have you last Friday, because I had Pearl here from New York City. That's what, remember?
I was busy anyways. I went ice skating, so.
Yes, she moved back.
Yay!
And she's single, ladies and gentlemen. And she likes both cock and pussy. Alright, so she is.
That is so disrespectful.
I thought that you like both.
I do.
I thought that you don't defer, but she always gets the gay guys. That's the thing. She gets a guy. He's always gay. So she's like, fuck. Metrosexual? They're just weird. See, she's supposed to have a.
Or I attract them like gangster ass dude, and I'm like, what's going on? I mean, no.
Well, because she wants love. What girl doesn't? Well, some girls want love.
I
want
to make money and love together. It doesn't matter what the occupation is. That was so much true. Sorry, I got so high earlier with my best friend. So I haven't smoked Cali weed in like over like 2 years. Can I smoke in here? Why?
You're gonna,
it's my birthday!
You're gonna have to ask Donald Trump. So we're okay. It's not gonna get touched. There's no way he can touch it. So there's no worry about that. So at least we have something to look forward to, right?
Yeah. Listen, I went to bed so early the day of the election that I woke up the next day and I was like, I don't even know who my president is. It was the weirdest feeling. I was like, I thought it was Hillary, but then I was like, Trump? I was like, oh God. This is gonna be
good. You're like, I'm gonna have a sore pussy from him grabbing it all the time. Once he sits down.
Not at all.
Not at all, because you're a nasty woman. Yeah!
I am not nasty. I dropped something.
It's okay. Alright, well ladies and gentlemen, we want of course we want to do our best to keep the show working it out tonight. So we wanna make sure that you guys know we have $2 shots. These are all of our servers here at 340. Give them a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. They are going to be working very hard for you tonight, so they're going to be walking through the aisles, and if you have a wristband on your right wrist, please grab a $2 shot. They're normally $5 and $6, but during the show only, we sell them for $2. That's because we have an amazing show for you tonight, and the more you consume, the more these men will look like global international superstars, ladies and gentlemen. They will look so fishy to you.
This is so true.
Yeah, so the more that you have to drink.
Shut up, don't say anything. All
right. Okay, are you good? So that's the announcement.
This is confusing.
Oh, he wants a shot right here. Look at that, we have a cell right here. This is King, everybody. There's only two white people here tonight. Me and King. Alright, and both of us voted for Hillary, so don't worry, okay?
It's cold.
Huh?
It's cold.
Oh, will we turn that down to be my love? Of course, absolutely. Anything for your comfort. I was putting it on your vagina because I thought it needed to be cooled down before tonight's activities. Right? I want to make sure you're happy. You happy?
Do I look happy?
Yes, you look very happy.
I'm happy.
Okay, you want me to turn your